Plazma Club Edition Radio Show, ma Stefano Noferini.